Again, the rules of the over-the-top rope battle royal. Over-the-top rope, both feet hit the floor. You're eliminated.
Go!
Wait just a minute.
What?
Christian.
Captain Charisma is back.
Unexpected entry. You gotta be kidding me.
You gotta get a load of Cody Rhodes at ringside. Just turned around and looked at us with this look of disbelief on his face. A minute to go before the Over the Limit pay-per-view, and what a way to kick things off with an over-the-top rope battle royal to determine who will face either the United States or the Intercontinental Champion tonight.
And this thing just got even more interesting, if that's possible.
From what I understand, Christian's first action since late March, when he was put back on the shelf with a reoccurring injury, neck injuries, shoulder injury, and ankle injury as well. Will Christian be game here tonight? This is the People Power Battle Royal to determine who gets an Intercontinental or United States Championship match tonight. It continues as Over the Limit kicks off right now.